Welcome, beautiful dear ones, to Impeccable Warrior of Light. I am Peace Mother Geeta's sacred song, and today I will share with you the radiant soul retrieval and shamanic tools that have helped so many people recover quickly from serious illness, as well as successfully create cooperation and compassionate care from the hospital staff attending to them. These soul retrieval shamanic tools also help you manifest excellent help when dealing with insurance companies, service providers, and everything and everyone else related to a serious illness or a hospital stay. When you or someone dear to you are dealing with a serious illness or you're in the hospital, you may feel helpless, since you seem to be at the mercy of doctors and staff that are sometimes inconsiderate or sloppy in their work. There are, of course, many good doctors and caring staff, and I pray you always will have such beings attending to you. But unfortunately, there are also those who are cold-hearted, rude, and impatient, and their disdain can certainly cause you worry, frustration, anger, and a lot of stress, which only makes your healing more difficult. Anyone who has attempted to get a hold of a doctor to get clear information, or dealt with staff that is burnt out, or perhaps is not suited to working with people in a loving, caring way, has experienced a sense of futility and indignation. Soul retrieval prayers and shamanic tools can change all that. Instead of feeling exasperated and worn out from dealing with blocks, once you know how to amplify the light within yourself and all your dealings with insurance companies, hospital billing, service providers, etc., you can have a positive, loving experience instead of a rough one. Soul retrieval prayers and shamanic tools provide spiritual assistance for all the practical matters in your life. When you work with this sacred science, you will be empowered to apply the light to all practical matters. Impeccable warriors of light understand that they are on the earth plane to blaze light into everyone, into everything, and every place. And we provide you with the tools to do this. When you apply the sacred science of soul retrieval and shamanic healing to your life, your vibration is elevated. Every time you raise your vibration, then your new frequency puts into motion new and better outcomes. My focus for anyone who is ill is to create quick healing so the person does not ever have to go into a hospital. The sacred science of soul retrieval healing and shamanic tools activates your cells and clears the negative emotions and thought patterns that created the disbalance that then created the illness. As the negative layers are cleared, a new life full of vibrant health can manifest. If the person is in a hospital, the goal is to get them out of there as soon as possible. The longer you are there, the greater the risk of complications. Hospitals and doctor's visits can sometimes save your life, but they can also kill you. There are, for example, the factors of exposure to bacteria such as the superbugs, and the complications that can occur due to harsh drugs that are prescribed. To avoid the dangers of side effects, or to recover quickly from them, thunderous prayers are crucial. Soul retrieval healing, shamanic prayers, and shamanic tools align you with the light so you can boost your immune system and heal the weak organs or weak systems. My world is one of abundant healing miracles, and with soul retrieval prayers and shamanic tools, miracles are possible for you and your loved ones as we open the doors to your greater good and as we transform obstacles into victories. Another way that we've seen the shamanic prayers and sacred tools save patients' lives and money is by exposing mistakes. Errors are often made by hospitals, doctor's offices, and service providers. When dealing with medical issues, the soul retrieval prayers and spiritual tools we offer can help your mind be brighter, your soul to be more determined to succeed on every level, and your energetic field to be charged with the aura of luck, cooperation, sweetness, harmony, and peace. A brighter mind and aura can help you catch errors or create movement in matters that are stuck, such as staff that react too slowly to your request. Whether the inferior service is due to work overload, laziness, or miscommunication between doctors and staff, the infusions of light that you receive from the soul retrieval prayers and other shamanic tools can create miraculous changes and improvements in service. We have often seen that after the shamanic prayers and sacred tools are applied to a situation that was full of resistance and blocks, by the power of grace, other people showed up who were open and receptive to helping resolve the matter. As you can see, for the best outcome in dealing with these dangers and obstacles, it is vital to arrange for showers of grace to be bestowed to ensure spiritual and energetic protection for the patient. The great news is that the following sacred tools can protect you by bringing out the best in everyone that you will be dealing with, and in this way, create the brightest realities. So number one, immediately register the patient for remote soul retrieval sessions. Our shamanic prayers are known as Holy Shaktipat Limpias. These shamanic prayers will shower the person with a flood of grace to create a change of luck. The prayers elevate the person's vibration, which then creates a new destiny. With a higher frequency, errors in procedures or paperwork can be averted, and the patient can draw to them caring beings who provide cooperation, kindness, and loving care with impeccable attention. Especially when there is a procedure scheduled, I recommend arranging shamanic prayer sessions to take place before the procedure or during the operation, so we can petition for the surgery team to do their best work and for the patient to recover quickly. Everyone on the surgery team has their own problems, and these prayers help them to be a better instrument for their spirit guides for the grace, so that the procedure can be the best the team has ever done. If you are the patient, then these sessions are even more important because you may not be able to do some of the other actions I will share here. Number two, if you are supporting a dear one in their medical experience, obtain a sacred healing and clearing rattle so you can rattle every day over their photo or a written petition to invoke grace for them. Make a list of all the good that you call forth for them, and while rattling, give thanks to Great Spirit for showering grace upon the person. On the written petition or in your oral petition, write mantras or the names of any divine protectors that you have faith in, and give thanks. Give thanks to Great Spirit as if your wish has already been granted, as if it is already done. Number three, play RP songs or mantras while you rattle or pray for the person. This way, the music, my voice, and the chorus can spark within you greater power, greater peace, greater faith, greater divine determination to dissolve obstacles. Number four, make sure the patient has blessed prayer beads that they can keep nearby. Normally, patients are allowed to have the beads on their bed or on the table near them. If you or they have never worked with prayer beads, you can Google how to pass the beads through the fingers. But if they are very ill, then they will benefit from just having them nearby because of the fact that the beads are blessed. Number five, provide the patient with a blessed meditation shawl. This will protect them from the negative energies that are swirling, floating around in hospitals, in offices. Patients experience peace having the shawl with them, and they even sleep better. As you know, it is not easy to sleep in hospitals, and it is not easy to sleep when you're not well, and deep rest is vital to the healing process. So the shawl can help with a speedier recovery. I am happy that you now know about these sacred tools, and I encourage you to implement the sacred science so you can create the elevated consciousness that will attract to you more cooperation, more kindness, more positive solutions, and speedy, miraculous recoveries. Remember that I love you. Chop, chop. Put the sacred science into action so that you can see the mighty, glorious results. JJ Ma, JJ Ma, JJ Ma. Endless victories to the light.